Now, just, are there three or four questions? Three. Give me the three questions. And then we'll see where we go from there. Holy Father, the gospel that all of us as consecrated men and women have embraced as our form of life tells us that the Lord, to his two disciples that followed him and who asked him, "Where do you live?" he said, "Come and see." In these days, we have remembered our own calling and the many other callings that the Lord has called us, has given us since we responded for the first time to his invitation to follow him more closely and in a prophetic way. Holy Father, you also have heard this call to the consecrated life and you have followed Jesus. You also will remember that 10th hour when you had the call. And we'd like to ask you to share with us, how was that first call in that first spring of 1953? How was it for you? What was it that attracted you of Jesus and the gospel? Why did you become a religious and why did you become a priest? Where are you from? Where are you from? I am di Aleppo. He's from Aleppo in Syria. Oh, look. Thank you.